Hey guys, this is Mr. Gutsy from Fallout by Zio CMF. This looks a little bit larger than the Fallout version though. Hold on. Let me give you guys a quick walk around here. I think that's the wrong direction. So Mr. Gutsy, cost 2,641 PC with 185 blocks. Alright, let's see here. So this tentacle thing is right. They seem to be using hinges like I expected when I saw this on the workshop. And I'm guessing there should be rotors at the base of this thing. Never mind, there's no rotor on this thing, what the hell? Maybe in the waist here? I thought Mr. Gutsy was supposed to be able to rotate the lower part of the body, but maybe not really. Never mind then. I do like the guns though. Firepower. Using the cylindrical column block for this is also really smart, by the way. That's one of the AI blocks there. A single atmospheric thruster. A small nuclear reactor. Another one on the other side here. Oh, that's the programmable block to the back of the Mr. Gutsy. General Atomics. Here's the fourth atmospheric thruster. And here's the side thruster. We got a camera for the eye here. Well, cameras for all three eyes. And there's pretty much nothing to the top here. Alright, how do we turn this on? Wait, is it turned on already? I think this is actually already turned on. So can this thing detect enemies and stuff? Hold on. I'm gonna transfer this thing to space parts here. Doesn't seem to be doing anything. All of the AI blocks are turned on as well. So I'm not sure what's preventing this thing from working. Hold on. What the hell? Target search interval should be 5 seconds. Is it gonna work now? Oh, there you go. Why is it not shooting at the enemy? What the hell? Come on. The enemy is over there. I'm gonna put one a little bit higher here. Come on. You're almost there. What the hell? Well, you know, all those hundreds of years rusting, right, must have done something. Well, you know, I'm sure this can work somehow, but I just cannot get it to work for some reason. I think there is some kind of a gyroscope override in place here. Yeah, there you go. I guess that helps with keeping Mr. Gutsy upright. This doesn't really fly that well though. The gyro override is probably the reason why the autopilot doesn't work that well. Alright, let's see how well Mr. Gutsy can go downhill. Come on. It's fine. We're gonna continue following it. What the hell? I mean, at least a big part of it survived the fall, right? Hold on, I'm gonna try it one more time here. Maybe this will be a better location. Well, don't drop your Mr. Gutsy downhill. Yeah, pretty much nothing usable survive. I mean, I guess you can still use some of this, but you know, it's fine, you're gonna be healed. I don't think the AI block will do well in the combat test, so I'm just gonna drive Mr. I'm gonna fly Mr. Gutsy manually here. Alright, let's see how well Mr. Gutsy can deal with an enemy base. Lock onto the target. We have three Gatling guns here. Whoa, hold on. I'm gonna start firing. Yeah, I should just keep using the cameras. The maneuverability is not really that amazing on this. Is this even a vehicle? Well, you know, on this thing. But it's... Oh, hold on. is having a really hard time trying to stay above the ground here. It is maneuverable enough for you to be able to dodge any fire from far away. But I won't get close to the enemy while flying Mr. Gutsy here, because then you won't have enough acceleration to dodge the enemy fire. Hold on. I need to practice my narration skills while doing a high pressure. Come on. Hold on, I get to focus for a little bit here. No, we're starting to get shot. Never mind. We lost all the weapons. Alright, I'm gonna retreat from the enemy base here. That's kind of interesting. Obviously, you don't have enough firepower to destroy something with a heavy amount of firepower or armor. But well, you're kind of maneuverable and armored enough to survive that kind of engagement. As long as you know you're being careful. Look at the damage though. That's not too bad actually. A lot of the important components are actually inside the center of this central thing here. So a lot of the things that got shot out from this from Mr. Gutsy is actually the non-essential stuff. Yeah, we didn't destroy any of the enemy turrets. But yeah, well, this is a really cool build. Obviously, mostly meant for fun and stuff. I think this is actually designed to follow the players. There you go. But well, obviously, won't be able to protect you from serious threats and stuff. Still though, for what this thing is, it's still pretty cool. Say, that's Mr. Gutsy by Zio CMF. You guys can find the link in the description below. Let me try to disable the gyroscope here. I mean the gyroscope off right. Turn off off right here. Oh. What? There you go. That actually works a lot better.